Usually I do nightmares, but this is a dream come true, bitch.